straight up, then just push it the button and grab it and turn it.